Okay, so basically, I'm
angry.
No homophobia. Don't kill yourself.
I was saying die in the chat.
Okay, so basically,
I need water. I'm suffering.
Oh man.
Hello? Do I need to turn my mic up? Am I fine now? Is Timmy canceled? Timmy is not canceled.
Oh man, no. It's canceled. As far as I know. I'd love to bring it back one day. It'd be cool to get a team of animators. Or something like that.
No one needs to get a team of animators or a team of anything on any program. I do. So,
Peach's bomba sexy? Nah. She's skinny.
Noah, you seriously think that Peach is skinny? Look at this poppiness. Her name is literally fucking Peach, Noah. I don't think she's skinny. She's skinny now? Look at this. Look. Oh my god.
Stop it. No Pornhub. You captured a frog. I didn't capture it. I just entered its body. Possessed it.
Bruh.
It's just an innocent way of saying you possessed
bruh,
the body.
Bruh.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think that sounds familiar.
It's just an innocent way of saying you possessed the body.
What could it be from? What could it be from? The Game Grumps? The Game Grumps, let me be a little more specific. Game Grumps Mario Odyssey. Noah copied the Game Grumps.
What the heck, Kevin?
It had to be done, Noah. You are an evil person. Fine, Noah. I will let you go if you give me one good deed that you've done recently.
But do you have anxiety that makes a minute feel like a million and you just have nothing left to enjoy in life? Just wondering.
I don't... Princess Plush, that's a little bit of a... That's a serious one. Dang. I mean, we all get those, like, hard feelings. Normally when I get them, I just try and wait them out, you know? I realize that things are gonna get better eventually. Or at least something's gonna change in some way that makes life interesting, you know? Let's see. So even if you got those feelings, you know, just keep on trucking through. That's the best thing to do, really. I don't know, that's just some dark stuff to think about. I'm glad you don't, but I did, but it is cured because Battle for Bikini Bottom's coming this way.
Bruh.
Well.
Bruh.
No, that advice was absolutely horrible. My dog could give better advice, okay? That's not a good deed. You got rogbound, okay? Now that you showed me one of your good deeds, I need to show you all of your 7 deadly sins. Oh my god, bro. Okay. Alright, did the recording start? Okay.
Kevin and Glorious both have a problem with sprinkles, and like... Excuse me.
Ice cream covered with sprinkles.
Noah likey!
Bruh.
Noah, drink some water right now. You're right, I should. I'm suffering.
Bruh.
Y'all are wonderful.
Bruh.
Alright, another one. This is the next water.
Bruh.
Water's done.
That was nasty as fuck. But you know what's nastier? Sucking ass. Sucking ass at video games. Dun dun dun!
No! glad to have helped.
Wow, that was crazy.
Right? Look at that dude. That's excellent. Right there, that was like excellent. Okay, now I'm gonna do something really difficult that I don't like at all. Let's do this. Let's do something we're probably gonna regret. Wait, is someone saying racist stuff?
That was crazy, right? But you know something that I'm not crazy about? Noah's jokes.
Nut planted in the tower! Oh, I'll plant a nut in this tower.
Enough said. That's a Brumum right there.
Did you hear? Don't kill yourself! Like, seriously, do not, but I'm not gonna make it immediately, just because you tell me to. Alright?
Bruh.
Wait, no. How about after I stream Mario, I'll do a stream on Minecraft, and I'll build the Krusty Krab for you, okay? Do you want that? I'll do it. If it makes you happy. If it keeps you from killing yourself. I am allergic to apples!
And guess what? He never recorded that building in Bikini Bottom. He never made that Krusty Krab until I live streamed. And Davon got to see the masterpiece of the Krusty Krab built by Noah. And also, Noah's lying about being allergic to apples. He's just making that excuse to
Why did I time him out? Because he was not behaving.
Bruh.
Noah, you've been tried and committed for all 7 deadly sins. You have any last words?
Oh, good gravy, goodness gracious gosness.
Thanks for watching this. So thanks for watching the stream. Hope you enjoyed it. Until the next video, stay tuned. See ya, bye.
Death will be a fountain of youth. Thank you, Lord, for seeing the-
Wait, what about the 7th sin?
Bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga, 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 bitch, nigga, snitch, nigga, hoe, nigga, bitch, nigga. I can smell a bitch, nigga, a mile away. Type of nigga so bitch, he should put bitch made on this license plate.